I've been going through something. 1,855 days. I've been going through something. Be afraid.
What is a bitch in a miniskirt? A man in his feelings with bitterness.
What's going on, champ?
How's it going? It's
going good. Kobe, nice to meet you.
You too.
You trying to start a business?
I got like a laser engraver.
Uh-huh.
And so I just wanted the printer.
Okay. All right, so how do I use this thing?
You just plug it in. I don't think it'll work. I think it's too strong, too much power for this.
Uh-huh.
But I just turn it on and
vinyl cutter and printer for an air compressor today. That's what we do. Mm-hmm. But update, they are 7 weeks.
So yeah, 7 weeks today.
7 weeks today. Axel's been doing better. He's been eating like crazy. He's on his growth spurt, so he's been eating around the clock.
He feels a little heavier than Atlas, man. Before it was the other way around, so I think he's caught up to her. Not super heavy, because they were only like an ounce apart. But now, she is, I feel like he's definitely heavier than her. Not just his little head no more, his whole little body.
any update to his mom? How do you feel?
I'm struggling with going back to work, and a little bit stressed about them sleeping and how we're going to do that and drive at work, because I need to get back on the ball, because I had just started my position. I was blessed enough to be able to have